In the Paris free skating, it would appear that the gold medal is cut and dried, perhaps the silver. But I think the American contingent must be very nervous.
Well, Ted, as I well know, nothing in this business is cut and dried, although I would have to agree with you, Gordieva Grinkov seemed to be a sure bet for the gold medal. The silver and the bronze are up for grabs, but I seem to be smelling a medal for Selezneva Makarov. The Americans, Watson and Obregard, definitely have their work cut up for them, not only to climb up, but rather to slip behind, because Waksman and Wagoner are right on their tail.
Our first competitors will be the Canadian champions, Huff and Ledré, who did have a most unfortunate short program.
You just can't make a slip in the short, was Doug Ledré's comment last night. He and Christine Huff did, to find themselves a disappointing ninth. They had been eighth at the Olympics.
Difficult opening moves, a throw double axel followed by a rather shaky triple twist. While the short program is a test of nerves, the long program is much more a test of endurance and strength. Unfortunately, is neither strong nor is it weak. It's about in the middle. This is not going to really pull them up much higher than their position. I think it's a lack of basic maturity, something one learns with the experience of competing in many world championships. Inverted platter lift, a throw triple Saukow. That is the kind of throws we really want to see and should permeate the program if they are to receive the best marks. said for this pair, a definite freshness and energy and a wonderful ability to perform. The downside, as with so many of the Canadian pairs, poor single skating.
And we'll be back for the marks for Hough and Ladrai in just a moment. Technical merit marks for Hough and Ladrai are very, very consistent, as you can see. 5 2s and 3s right across the board. Susan Francis, the Canadian judge, number 8, giving them a 5-3 for technical merit. And the marks for artistic impression are up a bit. 5-4 from Australia, a 5-4 from Canada, the rest 5-3s and 5-2s.